an NET Television production.
This is the last poem in my collection of poems, The Blizzard Voices, which is about the blizzard of 1888. So go the old stories, like wind in the long grass, loose wind singing in fences. Wind like the white wolf moving in over the snow. Nobody knows now how many died. Some say 200 or more in Dakota Territory, Nebraska, and Kansas. Few records were kept. The dead were buried at home in poorly marked graves in the corners of fields. All that was long ago. But the wind in the hedgerow, the wind lifting the dust in the empty schools, the wind which in the tin fan of the windmill catches, turning the wheel to the north, that wind remembers their names.